I'm exhausted. I had to put a cat to sleep and I had to take the other one to the dentist. So over $2,000 later, I decided I was gonna find out what's happening with Giuseppe, because when I got assaulted at Dr. Andrew Fagelman's, a running punch to my left eye by Delita Hooks, and I told Giuseppe Logan about it, Joe, and he'd had experiences like that, which was hard, obviously, because he was so vulnerable and mostly homeless. So I came here to find out what's happening, because after I got assaulted, my whole life changed, and I couldn't continue keeping up relationships like the one I had with Giuseppe and continue my YouTube series. So he's not here. So it means one of two things: that he died, or he was transferred to skilled nursing because he's in such bad shape. When I had last seen him, he had a broken hip and he checked himself out of the hospital. And he also had told me if he couldn't play his sax, that would be death for him. So is he alive or is he dead? I'll let you know.